People ask me all the time how I got this job, and it's really for the students. I really like to shape and mold the young minds in America.
Kids these days, it just breaks my heart to see them take PE or physical education for granted. Every day, maybe not even once a day, kids are granted the opportunity to go outside, just play their heart out, just play whatever sport they want. And to me, if you're given that opportunity, go give it your all with your pals, with your peers, out on this field, around the track, in the gym. I just think you should take advantage of that and just cherish it. Cherish that childlike playtime.
So after a long series of events, I just got fired. But I think now I'm going to pursue my dream of becoming a personal trainer. Stay.